all that's needed is to clear away a couple of obstacles, as I intend to do with 5 key reform packages. 1, job creation through economic growth. 2, anti-corruption through good government. 3, social justice and basic needs, education and youth opportunity. And 5, energy independence and savings.
Ulat sa Bayan, patunay ng mamamayan.